Cycle Repairs. Thank you for coming to the website. This is just a small video just to basically let you know exactly what we do in a basic service. Basically, we start at the front of the bike. We do all your levers and adjustments. So we'll check all the controls and your grips for security. Then we move down to the stem. We check that, obviously, for tightness and make sure everything's in line. Regardless of which type of stem you have, we usually remove that or just give it a slight lubrication. Your headset will be adjusted. If it needs to be replaced, then we'll advise you of that at the time. Front forks, we don't service front forks. Basically, generally sealed units, so we just advise if there's any leakage or anything like that for later on. But basically, make sure they're all working and they're smooth. Brakes, front brakes, check them. We strip them down, we lubricate them and reassemble. Same with the cable. If it's found to be too rusty or it's frayed, then we generally advise on replacement. So we'll probably replace that with a well-known brand. Down to your wheels and your hubs. Your cones will be adjusted to make sure that your wheels aren't loose. Your quick release, all the nuts will be cleaned up. Quick release will be removed, greased and reassembled. Back to the rest of your frame. We check the frame for cracks or any serious rust. Moving across to the seat, we'll then check the nuts on that, the type. Make sure the seat's in alignment. Remove the seat, grease the seat post to stop the seat from seizing into the frame. Rear brakes, same as the front, strip down, re-lubricate and reassemble. For safety, we check the reflectors. This bike hasn't oysters. We check the reflectors to make sure they're all on and working. Rear derailleur, we check that in a gear service. Same as the front. I sort of check for alignment, smoothness, and the cassette or the freewheel, that'll be checked as well. You check your chain to see whether it's stretched, and then maybe advise on a replacement if it's past its recommended levels. Your cranks and your front chainring, that's all checked for trueness and smoothness, changing gear. Pedals, check them. Your bottom bracket, we'll check that and we adjust it if it needs minor adjustment, but it won't be replaced. That would be charged at an additional charge or it'd be an advisory for later on. Basically, that's about it. I mean, if there's any questions that you might have about your bike, or it might be slightly different from this one, pretty much it covers pretty much everything, as you can see. Any inquiries, feel free to give us a ring or drop us a line on the website. Thank you very much.